From coast to coast and beyond, people in North America are doing fascinating things to make their cities, towns, and regions more interesting, more successful, and better places to live. Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. A few miles from the vault that stores America's gold reserves lies a true gem, small city that celebrates its proud past while preparing for what the future may bring. President Abraham Lincoln was born near here. General George Custer was stationed here just before setting out on his final mission. The city is situated amidst rural agriculture that stretches for miles at the heart of bourbon country. Like any other municipality, Elizabethtown, or E-Town, as it's affectionately known by residents, is learning to balance its budget while providing exceptional services for citizens.
We're a very busy community in new job growth and also at an all-time high in new construction. In 2010, we were rated as the top MSA in our country, and in 2010, we were in the top 15th in new job growth.
Elizabethtown serves as a regional center for medical services and retail suppliers to a large area of central Kentucky, amounting to some 8 to 10 counties. Convenient to the interstate highway system and a regional airport, the city is a one-day drive to more than 50% of the U.S. population.
I think the two most important things are transportation, our location within the United States. We're in the center of Kentucky, and we're also in the center of the eastern United States. And the quality of our workforce, which our manufacturers find to be excellent, those are the two main things that people come here for.
E-Town leaders are eager to welcome new business enterprises, pointing out the city's excellent logistical features and pleasant quality of life. The city offers incentive packages geared towards the needs of a specific business, including the waiving of some industrial development fees and taxes. The workforce in this region is well trained, thanks to the local Elizabethtown Community and Technical College, as well as 8 universities and college extension campuses located at Fort Knox, 15 miles away.
What I like best about living in Elizabethtown is that we have all the big city amenities in a small town setting. We have a great relationship with our friends at Fort Knox, which makes us more diverse and really increases our talent pool. Plus, we have opportunities for people of all ages, whether you're a child or a senior. It's a great place to raise a family. Plus, our location is great, and so you're always close to home.
After work hours, residents like to relax and enjoy the natural bounty of the area. A proposed new 150-acre sports park will be equipped to host tournaments for baseball, softball, soccer, lacrosse, band competitions, and a host of other activities. E-Towners are serious about their fun, staging several annual festivals, including the Heartland Festival, a full weekend with a parade, games, races, arts, and concerts. Cruising the Heartland, where over 1,200 vintage cars take over downtown. And Nightmare on the Square, an evening of historic walking tours, hayrides, and spooky stories. With a national trend of people moving to small communities, many cities like Elizabethtown are making plans for absorbing the increased population and providing sufficient services.
Elizabethtown is a wonderful place to visit for many reasons. We are centrally located, giving you easy access to local attractions. Our newest attraction is the Elizabethtown Sports Park. There are 12 baseball fields, 9 all sports fields. There's a walking trail that encompasses the whole 150-acre park. We have wonderful restaurants and hotels, and you will always receive a very warm welcome in Elizabethtown.
Those seeking the best of both worlds, urban and rural, know where Kentucky's true gold is kept, in heartland communities like Elizabethtown.